Welcome back to yet another video. For those who are new here, my name is Mona. So guys, if you haven't subscribed, please do. And today's video, I'm going to cook ugali using millet and the mixture of millet, cassava, and arrowroots. Yeah, so karibu sana. This is the flour we make the porridge from. It's the mixture of Wimbi, cassava, arrowroots, the same as the porridge I made. Had mom today, she feels like eating this type of ugali with Wimbi. We used to, during celebration like Christmas, we used to make this with nyama choma. Sindio mama? Kitambo, lakini when we were still young, not like today.
Today, napigia eteni ugali ya kikisi. Hapa kitu tumeke.
Ndio leta ile nyenyeke ile.
Ni jina.
Ushaiva. Mommy say it. That's ready really quick, unlike the one for cornmeal.
Papa, me that.
So there it is. This is the EKEE. Guys from Kisi, you will know this, you understand this. This was our hot pot.
Yeah, this is the EKEE. Can you please tell us in your native language what you used to call, what you call this?
Tulikuwa tunaweka ugali.
Tungekuwa tunakula.
Unakocha hivi. Sasa nitatoa. Leta kijiko.
Ndio leta kijiko waide.
So mena.
Ni moto.
Hata si tui kupiga mimi.
Hey, you can see the ugali in kawizuri. Mm. It's healthy. For... This is emboga, the mixture I showed you yesterday. Some are almost ripe. They're boiling bananas.
Check if they're ready.
This one is ready, let me take it to home. They're supposed not to throw away the water. We mix it with the banana because it's nutritious also. As it's, we believe that. You can see it was half ripe, so I normally love boiled bananas that are half ripe. Yeah, it's sweeter. You can even give you a baby, a small baby who is weaning. You just mash it. Kidogo, kidogo, and then you eat. Guys, that's it for today's video. Hope you enjoyed it. Thank you for watching. Bye.